The skin is the biggest organ we have. It protects us and gives us identity. At the Design Research Lab of the UDK Berlin, Alexander Müller-Rako and his team are researching ways to use our skin as an interface between humans and computers. They developed a series of sensors that react to skin contact and then control software with it. They are using the body's capacitance and the conductivity of the skin. This is a sensor. It detects skin contact between two people. Depending on how long or how intense I touch someone, I can use it to control parameters in the software. This turns skin into an input device for several scenarios. Those dancers sonify their performance via skin contact. They close an electrical circuit and the resulting signal is transformed into sound. The researchers want to redefine the classical interfaces between man and machine. Less keyboard and screen, more real touch. The skin as an interface. I'm excited to see how far we can take it. What works with skin touch? What can you control with it? What goes too far?
Zum Beispiel im Gesundheitsbereich, im therapeutischen Kontext, in der Pflege kann es eine Möglichkeit sein.
For example, in healthcare, in therapy, it could be a possibility to communicate with patients that can't talk or can't use conventional interfaces like mouse, keyboard or touchscreen.
Gängigen Interfaces und Schnittstellen wie Maus, Tastatur, Touchscreen nicht bedienen können oder auch wollen.
In this health game, players catch a fish by touching another player. It then randomly reappears on another screen.
In der Pflege ist vor allem die funktionale Berührung wahnsinnig präsent.
In care we mainly use functional touch, rarely any other form of touch.
Berührung findet da kaum statt.
Body awareness, cognitive training and fun are front and center. The technology stays in the background. The game connects players of all ages across generations.
Unser Ziel ist auch so, die Hemmschwelle zu überbrücken, um jetzt wirklich Berührung zuzulassen.
Also the game is a way to encourage contact and remove barriers. A kind of icebreaker.
Anregt und Barrieren bricht, also so ein Eisbrecher im Endeffekt.
But the researchers can even transmit information through the air.
Wenn wir uns annähern, verändert sich die Farbe. Wir können die Werte auslesen.
When we come closer to each other, the color changes. We get data about distance, touch, and sometimes even the type of touch. Is it a soft caress, a pinch, or a knock?
Ist es ein Zwicken, ein Klopfen?
Through the touch interface, the body emits a signal into the room like an antenna. At the same time, it can receive signals from others and identify them, through the air or via direct contact.
Es war erstmal ungewohnt, weil man berührt sich ja auch mit seinen Mitmenschen täglich, aber das ist kulturell gewachsen.
The first time this was unfamiliar, because even though you touch people on a daily basis, there are certain rules to it, cultural codes that we follow.
Funktional wird.
Vielleicht wird auch dadurch ein bisschen Barrieren aufgebrochen, also dadurch, dass man auch Spiele hat.
Maybe this even softens some barriers. By having this playful contact, touch becomes more free or interactive.
Ja, irgendwie interaktiver.
The designers are searching for interfaces to bring people closer together that are already in the same room. A concept opposing virtual reality. But are we ready to use our skin as an interface?
Ich finde es wichtig, dass man die Technik oder die Technologie auch vergessen oder ablegen kann. Jetzt sind wir da in so einem Grenzbereich.
We are at a frontier with skin interfaces, because we are becoming part of the device or at least carry it very close to us. This is a discussion I want to be part of.
So eine Reibungsstelle, so ein Diskussionsfeld, wo ich gerne mitarbeiten möchte. Ja.
Oscar Palou researches therapeutical applications of skin interfaces. With his smart stones, he wants to enhance body awareness in his patients. A pulse monitor sends the heartbeat to the stones. The smart stones then vibrate to the pulse and emit heat.
The main point of the whole project is to get this awareness through the haptic receptors and calming down and being aware of their own heartbeat in the end.
The therapist can apply different qualities and intensities of touch. The stone gives feedback to him and the patient, synchronized to the patient's heartbeat. The wooden stones are equipped with a vibration module, a heat-emitting copper plate, and a touch sensor. Bringing the hand into proximity will trigger a heat impulse. In the future, skin interfaces will have many appliances. In healthcare, when normal communication isn't possible, but also in gaming, the sex industry, authentication in local area networks by just being there, or even as data transfer via the skin.